is dive bomber. So let's look at it closer. As you can see, the left side is some holders, and the right side is the chipboard. There are many chips on the board, so the dive bomber is to take out the chips on the board to the holders. And after it finished, see here? These are the holders and with chips on it. So it actually looks like these chips. So this is the first stop, dive bombing.